In this video, we will show you how to remove background color from a text. So whenever you are copying a text from Google, you are getting a text like this with background color. The four ways to remove background color. So without wasting much time, let's start the video. The first option to remove the color is select all text, and in the font, you have one option as a clear all formatting. Just click on it. Now you can see all the background color and text formatting get removed. Second way of doing this, that removing background color, is select all text, and in the shading we have one option as a no color. Click on it. So you can see background color got removed here. This is the second method. Third method that we are going to use is we are directly copying the text. Open one notepad and paste that text in the notepad. Again, select all the text, copy it, and again paste it on Word document. So you can see, friends, our background color got removed and formatting also got removed. And the last way is select all text, copy it, and click wherever you want to paste this text. Right click, and in the paste option we have one option as keep text only. Click on it. So here also you can see all the background color as well as the text formatting got removed. So these are the four ways by which you can remove the background color from any text. So hope this video is helpful to you. If yes, please share this video with your friends and don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.